Human activities have a great impact on the planet Earth. Although the advanced technologies that we utilize benefit us, it has a long-lasting effect on the Earth. According to the recent surveys, due to continuous hunting, poaching, and deforestation, a large number of species are endangered and extinct, and some novelists also believe that this biotic crisis will remain for 5 million years and will diminish the food chains. Similarly, after the Industrial Revolution phase, the land and the atmosphere of the Earth has entirely changed. According to the recent surveys, there held a lot of conversation about the planet Nibiru to strike the Earth in September 2017. Though the information did not come to be true, the people are still scared due to its presence and facts. The presence of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere has enhanced to 30%, which causes global warming and degradation of the planet. Some known risks caused by the humans that have probably more chances to affect the planet include the misuse of nanotechnology. The nanotechnology is termed as gray goo by Eric Drexler, nanotechnology pioneer. This technology involves the self-replicating robots that possess the capacity to replicate and divide them and form another robot. These robots are very hazardous, as they require enough consumption for the replication process, and that's why they consume the biomass of Earth. More the number of robots are less the biomass will remain on the Earth. Climate change. The modification in the weather for a long period of time due to human activities is termed as climate changes. It is especially caused by the global warming. Nuclear holocaust. A nuclear holocaust is caused by the nuclear wars between different countries. According to the famous scientists, a thermonuclear war can end the modern technologies in the Earth, and hence diminish the modern civilization. Genetically engineered disease. It is often known as genetic modification, and is a great method used for producing the crops in the agricultural field. However, the fact that whether the food generated through the process is safe to consume is not clarified. It also affects other microbes and hence creates a scenario of end of the Earth. Resource depletion. Resource depletion refers to decrease in the resources due to its continuous utilization by the human. Generally, the resources are classified as renewable resources and non-renewable resources. The overuse of both the resources beyond the limit can cause resource depletion. If the resources continually decrease, then the preceding generation would lack resource, and hence Earth will come to an end. Disaster caused by physical and scientific experiment. Apart from the degradation of the Earth caused by the human, there are certain random events that have the possibility to occur in the near future and destroy the Earth and its inhabitants. Some of the major threats are a doomsday threat, asteroid impact, virulent diseases, and much more. Some major ways which can cause the Earth to die are 1. The extinction of humanity. 2. The boiling of Earth's ocean. 3. Reduction to a barren rock. 4. Asteroid and meteoroid collision with Earth. Let's discuss some common threats which can end the life of several species, including the human, in planet Earth. Deadly asteroid impact. There are thousands of asteroids that closely pass through the Earth in every year. Although these asteroids travel in their own path without hitting and striking our planet, sometimes their way can be diverted, and these asteroids may hit the Earth. Many small accidents of the same have happened in the previous years, and one such accident was that of a massive meteorite which hit the Earth and killed all the dinosaurs of our planet, which led to the extinction of the species from Earth. Similarly, one asteroid blasted in 2013 in the regions of Siberia, leading to the death of 1,500 people. If the huge accident of an asteroid explosion takes place in the near future on Earth, then it can ruin various species and destroy the human life. Nuclear war. Nuclear war is one of the most dangerous and critical situations which leads to the death of several people and natural environment. One such war took place between the United States and Japan, in which the U.S. dropped various nuclear bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. It killed thousands of people and damaged a lot of Japanese property and businesses. After this war, there is another threat of a World War III between the United States and South Korea. The U.S. and Korea have most powerful weapons, including the Russian Tsar Bomba. If a country releases the weapons and nuclear missiles, then it can kill or injure around 90% of the people living in the particular area. It may also affect the environment and other species due to extreme radiations generated through the blast. Methane bursts from the seabed. Though the methane explosion has rare chances to occur, it has the capacity to destroy the entire planet within few days. One such methane explosion took place several years ago and made the green Earth a desert. According to the scientists, this explosion was mainly caused because of the greenhouse effect due to less production and slow production of methane. The Earth took 10 million years to overcome the deterioration caused by the explosion. If the methane bursts again in the future, then it will increase the temperature of our planet from 15 degrees Celsius to 30 degrees Celsius, which will cause the ice caps in the Himalayan regions to melt and bring flood in most cities of the country. This will decay our Earth, and the survival on the same will become almost impossible. According to the recent estimations, due to the melting of permafrost can cause severe methane explosion in Siberia. Ravaging solar storms. A major factor which can cause the end of the Earth is the dangerous radiations released by the sun in the Earth. A scientist has found that there is a small hole in the ozone layer. The ozone layer is responsible to protect our environment from the harmful and direct radiation coming from the sun. However, due to the hole in the same, the harmful radiation of sun reached the Earth directly, causing the dangerous diseases among people like skin cancer, tuberculosis, and much more. If this hole increases continuously, then it can damage and ruin the Earth, killing thousands of people and diverse species. The major reason behind the hole in the ozone layer is the use of chlorofluorocarbons and other chemicals often used in perfumes. The sun also releases the eruptions in the Earth, which is again an alarming sign of a critical accident. According to the scientific reports, Mars became an arid planet because of the harmful radiations produced by the sun onto the Mars. Similarly, if these rays continuously fall in the Earth, then we can experience a red and an arid Earth with no resources. The creation of black hole by the scientists. The scientists were always trying to produce a machine which breaks the proton into small substance. The same was accomplished when the Large Hadron Collider was produced. This machine has the ability to collide thousands of protons together at a steady rate. However, this machine has a very bad impact on the Earth and is often believed to deteriorate the planet. Super-volcanoes eruption. The super-volcanoes eruption causes the major devastation in the Earth by producing a lot of dust in the atmosphere, which further obstructs the radiation generated by the sun into the Earth. The recent reports state that there is similar volcano blast in Italy, and the scientists are engaged in observing whether this damage can block the sun. This eruption can produce sulfur dioxide and affect several nearby regions, including Italy, Eastern Europe, Mediterranean Europe, and etc. Europe has also suffered from a volcano eruption 39,000 years ago, and the country was destroyed when Campanian ignimbrite blasted and spread all over the regions, covering a distance of about 2,000 kilometers. This distance does not kill the people directly, but leads to the shortage of food, water, and other important resources. It also leads to drought and the ultimate death of the planet and several human and animals. There are more chances of the Earth to die in the following cases. If an object bigger than the size of Earth hits or collides with the same at a fast rate. If an object passes through the Earth and scoop it out of the whole galaxy and the solar system, leading its destruction and damage. Though these facts are very likely to occur in the future, we can protect the Earth in several ways. One of the most important ways to do so is by eliminating the unnecessary usage of renewable and non-renewable resources, and saving it for the next generation. Also, if the people reduce the usage of harmful chemicals like chlorofluorocarbons, substances producing carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, and much more, then we can defend our Earth from pollution and diseases.